Hello everyone, welcome to Get 100 Marks. In today's class, we are going to discuss about Secure Sockets Layer. Secure Sockets Layer is one of the major security tools for a web server. Let's see what is Secure Sockets Layer. SSL is a standard protocol which is being used for the secure transmission of documents over a network between a server and a web browser. SSL provides security to the data that is transferred between the web browser and the server. SSL encrypts the link between a server and a browser, which ensures that all the data passed between them remain private and free from attack. This is basically a safeguarding of transmission of information from the browser to the server or from the server to the browser, vice versa. This serves to protect the data or the information about the transmission being secured. This SSL is developed by Netscape. This technology creates a secure link between a web server and a browser to ensure private and integral data transmission. It typically avoids the public or hackers or a third party to get into the information or to get the glimpse of the information is totally protected. SSL uses transport control protocol for communicating. Now let's see how this SSL works. The client has to message to the server to initiate SSL or a TLS communication. The server sends back an encrypted public key and a certificate back to the system. The client then checks the certificate, creates and sends an encrypted key back to the server. Server then decrypts the key and delivers encrypted content with the key to the client. The client then decrypts the content, completing the SSL or an TLS handshake. Handshake here, it means the completion of the transaction wherein the data which is being sent or the information which is from the client side is encrypted and certificate is received. And again, it has been sent to the server for decryption, then the finally client receives the original information. This total process is being called as a process of handshake. Now let's understand what are the objectives of SSL. SSL is majorly useful in maintaining data integrity, wherein data is protected from tampering, that is getting damaged, and it helps in data privacy. Data privacy is ensured through a series of protocols, including the SSL record protocol, SSL handshake protocol, SSL change cipher spec protocol, and SSL alert protocol. These were all the different types of protocols. This would be discussed in the further classes later. And the client-server authentication. The SSL protocol uses standard cryptographic techniques, as we discussed earlier in the tools for general security of e-commerce, to authenticate the client and the server. These are the basic objectives of the secure socket layer. Thank you.